we look for that ring of water around the outside edge. If you're not seeing that, give your container a little bit of a squirt and then let it kind of form over time.